skin is a nuanced job, and preventing premature aging takes more than just the right anti-aging products. Regardless of your age, there are tons of skincare slip-ups that can create havoc on your skin. Hi, I am Srishti, and today I'm going to address 5 common skincare mistakes that cause premature aging. But before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to the Be Beautiful channel. Common skincare mistake number 1. Skipping sunscreen. UVA and UVB rays are known to create the largest impact on your skin. These harmful rays can penetrate through thick clouds as well as glass windows. So it is extremely essential to protect your skin all year round, whether you're inside or outside. Some of the ill effects of sun damage are fine lines, redness, dark spots, uneven skin tone. All of these lead to aging. So it is extremely essential to invest in a good sunscreen. I use this one that has a non-oily formula. It absorbs to my skin extremely quickly and protects my skin from both UVA as well as UVB rays. I like to apply this one at least 15 to 20 minutes before I step out, and it's very important to reapply your sunscreen every 3 to 4 hours. Now that you've made the right choice to include sunscreen in your beauty routine, do not forget to apply it to your neck, as the skin on your neck ages faster. Common skincare mistake number 2. Not using an exfoliator. Did you know that skin exfoliator plays a very important role in our skincare regime? By rubbing off your dead skin cells, you can make sure your pores are clear and skin is smooth. So in your fight with premature aging, make sure to include a scrub in your beauty regime. So here's the one that I am using. This is a delicious citrusy scrub that contains a blend of pink lemon and mandarin orange extracts, making it non-abrasive and ideal for all skin types. This one right here is oil-free, paraben-free and dermatologist tested. I just take a dollop size into my palms. My skin is a little damp and I'm going to start applying this in circular motions. I like to use this one twice a week. So as you can see, I just applied the skin exfoliator and my skin feels super smooth, and it is extremely easy to apply your makeup post this. Common skincare mistake number 3. Skipping an eye cream. The area under your eyes is extremely thin and sensitive, hence it is prone to fine lines and wrinkles. Thus, you need to take extra care of the skin around the eyes by using a good and a lightweight eye cream. Look for products that have natural oils like argan oil that promote cell regeneration and have natural moisturizing properties, like this one that maintains the firmness and brightness of the eyes and prevents your eyes from dark circles. Always make sure you apply your eye cream in an anti-clockwise direction. Ideally, you should start using an eye cream when you're in your mid-20s. A formula like this one, which is extremely lightweight. Once you start aging, you can start using a heavier formula based on your skin requirements. While using an eye cream, patch it into damp skin. Never rub. Damp skin creates less friction, so you don't end up tugging on your skin more than you need to. And use your ring finger so that it exerts the least amount of pressure on the delicate eye area. Common skincare mistake number 4. Not following a nighttime skincare routine. All this was for the daytime. What about the nighttime? It is super important to make sure you take off your makeup before you go to bed. Sleeping with makeup on is a big no-no. Even if you're someone who doesn't use makeup, it is extremely important to make sure you wash your face before you proceed to your night routine. Now, as you're aware, when you go to sleep, our body starts the repairing and cell regeneration process. I have been using this night cream for a while now. As we age, our natural collagen production slows down. Hence, it is necessary to supplement with a topical cream that stimulates your own production of collagen. Wash your face before you apply your night cream. Take a dime-sized amount of the cream, dab it onto your face. Follow an upward direction to massage the cream onto your skin. So after I apply my night cream, I also like to use tools like the Gua Sha tool and the Jade Roller, as it really helps me debuff my skin. It also helps the product penetrate into my skin very deeply. Common skincare mistake number 5. Using very hot or cold water. Ensure that the water that you use while washing your face is neither extremely hot or extremely cold. It's always nice to make sure that you're using a medium temperature. So cold water doesn't effectively remove the daily grime, and hot water can excessively dry out your skin and make your skin irritable. Warm water loses the dirt, also helps to preserve your skin's natural oils. Hence, it is the ideal temperature to wash your face with. Now that you know what not to do to prevent premature aging, make sure to follow these tips to retain your skin's youthful glow. Hope you liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the Be Beautiful channel.